Recently, scientists who are involved in the search for extraterrestrial life have detected strange signals emerging from an object at the center of our galaxy. This has led the search for alien life in a new direction, with researchers now believing that intelligent aliens could be lurking at the heart of the Milky Way. But galactic center is a very hectic place, filled with all sorts of stars and thick clouds of dust and gas that are obscuring the object that is sending the strange signals.
Orbit beyond the blue.
With the statistics of our exploration being so minuscule, there is absolutely no way that we can say for certain that we are alone. And there are many who genuinely believe that we are not alone. Some of the greatest physicists of the 20th and 21st century, like Carl Sagan and Stephen Hawking, remained hopeful for contact with other civilizations. Harvard astrophysicist Avi Loeb is willing to support and offer his services in the hunt for alien civilizations. With renowned physicists backing the study and hunting for other civilizations, we're no longer a society that scoffs at UFO and UAP sightings. Since the beginning of society, people have wondered if we are alone in the universe or whether there is intelligent life like us somewhere else. Beings who live among the stars. In the late 20th century, scientists converged upon the basic idea of scanning the sky and listening for non-random patterns of electromagnetic emissions, such as radio or television waves, in order to detect another possible civilization somewhere else in the universe. In 1960, astronomer Frank Drake pointed the Green Bank Observatory's giant radio telescope at two sun-like stars for 150 hours in the hopes of finding some hint of alien life. While Drake's search was unsuccessful, it prompted humanity's ongoing quest to observe the cosmos in an effort to answer a massive existential question. Are we alone in the universe? Drake's initial quest to find alien life led to the foundation of the SETI, Search for Extraterrestrial Intelligence, which is a series of programs that aims to look for intelligent life beyond our solar system, mostly by trying to eavesdrop on their radio signals. Since these pulses have the capability to stand out against the space's background radio noise, they are likely to be an effective way to communicate at such long distances. Hence, scientists have considered them as a good option to listen to while they hunt for alien civilizations. The signals emerging from the center of the Milky Way have been the focus of researchers because they are dense with stars and potentially habitable exoplanets. Also, if intelligent aliens are present at the core of the Milky Way and wish to reach out to other galaxies, they might send signals across a wide range of planets as they are at the center of the galaxy. But it can be hard to miss out on these signals because the galactic core is a very chaotic place. Hence, scientists have devised the Breakthrough Listen Investigation for Periodic Spectral Signals project, which is an initiative of the Breakthrough Listen project. The project is designed to seek and amplify strangely pulsed radio emission from the galactic center that may be messages from extraterrestrial intelligences. This is not the first time scientists have encountered these strange signals. In January, a team of astronomers had discovered something unusual while mapping out the universe, a mysterious object sending bursts of energy every 20 minutes. The object is around 4,000 light-years away, and although that may seem far, its energy bursts were so big that it was one of the largest radio sources in the sky. The burst would happen for 1 minute, every 20 minutes, before it would disappear for a few hours, and then repeat the cycle. This object was appearing and disappearing over a few hours during our observations, an astrophysicist and lead author of the study said in a statement that was completely unexpected. It was kind of spooky for an astronomer because there's nothing known in the sky that does that. Is it alien intelligence trying to reach out to us? Are we finally set to make the quote-unquote first contact? Or is it a phenomenon that has a natural explanation. Back in 1977, a strong narrowband signal was detected by Ohio State University's Big Ear telescope. The signal appeared to come from the direction of the constellation Sagittarius, and by the expected hallmarks of extraterrestrial origin. Hence, it was named the WOW signal. The entire signal sequence lasted for the full 72-second window, during which Big Ear was able to observe it, but has not been detected since, despite several subsequent attempts. Many theories have been advanced on the origin of the emission, including natural, alien, and human-made sources, but none of them adequately explain the signal. The WOW signal remains, as of July 2022, the strongest candidate for an extraterrestrial radio transmission ever detected. Breakthrough Listen was also responsible for detecting the radio signal, which had originated from the region of Proxima Centauri, 4.37 light-years away from us. While it may seem far, the next Sun-like star is just 3 times away from us. The third brightest star in our sky. It comes from a triple star system consisting of the binary star pair Alpha Centauri A and B, and Alpha Centauri C or Proxima Centauri. Alpha Centauri A and B, the two stellar companions, are relatively close to each other. Both stars are quite similar to the Sun. Alpha Centauri A shines with yellow light and is 1.5 times brighter than the Sun, while Alpha Centauri B is half as bright with an orange hue. Alpha Centauri A is a little bigger than our Sun, and Alpha Centauri B is smaller. So our Sun fits exactly right between them. The pair is also older than the Sun, with an age of 5 billion years. But where among the stars did the signal come from, and from what? Since it was discovered by the Breakthrough Listen project, the signal was dubbed as Breakthrough Listen Candidate 1, or BLC1. The project was established to seek extraterrestrial communication in the universe by intelligent organisms. Garnering roughly $100 million in financing, the project has dedicated thousands of hours of telescope observation time from around the world while using cutting-edge facilities. The signal was detected by the CSI Oropox radio telescope in New South Wales, Australia. The telescope, as usual, was observing the region of the nearest star to our Sun, Proxima Centauri, and it almost went undetected among the large volumes of data collected over the time of thousands of hours, but the scientists discovered it like a needle in the hay. Ever since the dawn of human civilization, we have become beings that are capable of critical thinking. Some may argue that many still lack those skills, but for the sake of the topic we're about to discuss today, let's say we do. We developed the cognitive abilities to seek meaning in life, to believe in things we've never seen, something that our fellow companions on Earth lack. Since the beginning of society, people have wondered if we are alone in the universe or whether there is intelligent life like us somewhere else, beings who live among the stars. And now, we may be closer than ever to finding the truth, but what do I know?
Orbit. Beyond the blue.